Welcome back to the Rhode Show. This morning in the buzz, sometimes you want to go where everyone knows your name. And apparently, look at this, Providence is a good city for that kind of feeling. Groupon recently ranked the friendliest cities in the U.S. for dining, and Providence came up number 4 on the list. So we wanted to know, what do you think makes for a nice dining atmosphere, and what are some of your favorite spots? I do like going someplace where people will know, you know, when you come in, mm-hmm. and they kind of know what you like to eat.
I think variety is great,
right?
having a lot on the menu, or having enough of different things on the menu. I also think the atmosphere is wonderful. If you look at something like Federal Hill, because we're talking about Providence, and the amount, first of all, you know, of restaurants that are up there, the fact that you can sit outside and dine al fresco, I love that. And if you're valet parking my car,
even better.
Thank you so
Score
much.
Big points.
Because that is a frustration for a lot of people, and even having that gesture mm-hmm. is wonderful.
Yeah, I agree with you. I think, you know, there are a lot of places that I will go. Like, I mean, you know, on Friday nights, occasionally mm-hmm. I will go out with some of the guys that I hang out with, and we will go to the same restaurant every Friday night, mm-hmm. which I like. But I occasionally would like to mix it up here and there and go someplace else.
Yeah.
I like going into this place because everybody, you know, they know what you want to eat.
Mm-hmm.
They know that I don't like seafood, so they don't even offer. Like, when they go around, they read the specials, they're like, we know you don't like seafood, so this is what we can do for you. That I like. I like places like that.
Mm-hmm.
And you can kind of like hide out in the corner.
Yeah.
And a lot of times when we do go on a Friday night, we're the last ones to even just leave the place before they want to like toss you out.
Yeah, you mentioned like kind of being tucked away.
Yeah.
And I think that's nice too. If you have just a comfortable seat,
yes,
that says a lot.
Right.
Or if your chair and the chair behind you aren't always backing up into one another.
I don't want to be piled on top of somebody when I'm eating.
Right. I understand it. I'm not saying I need to be in some sort of private room.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, having enough space to enjoy and not feel like you need to share your appetizer
like,
with the
like
person
I'm,
next to
I'm
you.
Or like I'm leaning over and grabbing something off your plate.
Right.
agree. I agree. I like that. I like the friendly. I don't like waiting too long either.
Mm-hmm.
I get very frustrated. Like if I go someplace and it's like, you know, 35, 45 minutes, I'm like, no, I'm
hungry
I'm
now.
Hungry now. And I know it's being a, you know, brat, but that's how I am.
That could also be though why, you know, Providence did so well on this list, because if you have kind of a longer wait, there are so many other places that you can pop into.
Right,
you know,
right.
We have so many restaurants, so chances are the wait usually isn't that
right,
long.
Right, isn't that long, right. And variety is always a good thing, too.
It is. All right, Brendan, what do you look for in a nice restaurant?
All I'm looking for is some politeness on behalf of the wait staff.
Yes.
Even if you're not having a good day or you loathe your job, just right. be
just
polite.
Pretend.
Put a smile on, act like you're happy to see us. It'll affect your gratuity, too. So.
Exactly.
Well, we've provided the appetizer here with our thoughts here now. It's time for the main course. It's what our friends on social media are saying today. Mark Anthony Simonson shares what he looks for in an eatery, quality costs. With that being said, the ambiance and food of Capitol Grill and McCormick and Schmick's make for memorable dining experiences. Linda Shortman continues with one of her favorites, my latest find, thanks to the Rhode Show. You're welcome, Linda.
Good thanks, Linda.
Thanks for watching. Is Clean Plate on South Water Street.
Nice.
Friendly staff, there you go. Delicious food and great drink pairing. Love it.
Linda would get an extra tip just
mm-hmm.
for saying that comment.
You bet. And lastly, Danielle DiCarlo Fions adds, G-Pub is fun, delicious, and has great prices, friendly bartenders, mm-hmm. and lots of TVs.
Nice
I love
comments.
TVs in a pub. Yeah, thanks for commenting this morning, everybody.